Hey, chill, fool.
Now I'm
still
recording.
Oh my God!
Receiving end of a big and accurate hook that wasted no time. Good clean shot, returning fire. Well done by Mike Tyson. He was stunned, but now he's surviving. Nice block that time. It was intended for the head. Nice strike after catching one by Mike Tyson. Halfway through round number one. Unable to get to Ali. Ali blocked it. When it's time to watch the fight, but they're really working at it day in and day out just to make weight. What's so tough about making weight in boxing?
Well, to weigh you down, I mean, it takes discipline, and all of a sudden, it allows you a trail of excuses, because now you can start to say, well, see, you know, I didn't do this, you know, it's the drudgery of it, and it's the consistency of it. When you have to stay at a weight, you have to watch that weight. You have to balance it when you're always going to be able to have a good balance when you get the weight. You don't want to be weak, so you want to get that right balance there. And since it's in, you get the weight down, but you don't lose that physical edge.
Oh my God.
Yeah.